The Melbourne home used in the TV series Kath and Kim is being demolished this week. Affectionately known as Chateau Kath, the four-bedroom property where the Australian comedy was filmed, sold in 2016 for $1.485 million. The Patterson Lakes home was renovated in 2019 after the owner held an open home to raise money for charity. It's believed the owners will rebuild a new home on the property. The ABC rented the home for the series between 2002 and 2007, which was set in the fictional suburb of Fountain Lakes.